actually about six now. I met him at work, and when I first met him, he was a Christian, but he went back with him for about, like 4 years at that time. And it wasn't anything I could tell him that he didn't know already, but I still tried and just talked to him and prayed. And then finally, after 8 years of being backslidden, he came back to the Lord.
Praise God.
I know that nothing I did or anything anyone else did had anything to do with it. It's just, hence the name. It's just, I just told him what I know is true. Now this song features Mark on vocal, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, Mark.
It's Sunshine Always.
Thank you.
Wow, that one was fun. I had fun. Did you guys have fun? Yeah! All right. That'll be another $3,000-$4,000 at least. You know, bands like us don't come cheap, buddy. Yeah, we had to pay a heck of a lot to pay here. This one, it's the last song on our album.
Yeah!
This is called Jacqueline.